Froze isn't getting married? Well, I hope not. My grandma just tried to talk me into an arranged marriage a little while ago. I was gonna call her, because I do need to call her. You guys wanna call her right now? Wanna call Daru? Okay, we'll call Daru. I promised Squilla I would ask Daru about soup, so I kinda wanna call Daru. I didn't wanna call her. Oh, I gotta pay my phone. What day is it? Okay. Slagam, Daru. I'm just working right now. Uh-huh. I haven't called you in a while, so I just decided to call you.
Okay, this is okay. What's
okay.
Happening there?
Nothing, I'm...
Right?
Huh?
Ashen one.
Hmm? What's happening? Nothing's happening here.
Nothing then?
No, nothing.
How are you eating today?
What did I eat? I had, two tortillas, and, I had a bunch of stuff. A protein bar. I had a protein bar. Yeah, I got it off outside, yeah. Daru, what do you think about soup? Do you think soup is food? No, just normal soup. Do you think soup is food?
Soup is good.
No, not good. Food. Do you think it's food? Yeah, he's not going. It's snowing there. That sucks, but okay. Okay. You couldn't sleep? Why not, Daru? Why not? I can't sleep either, Daru. I can't sleep either. I can't sleep either. No, I can't sleep either. I don't like sleeping at night. Say again? Right, yeah. So far, yeah, it's nice. It's warm here. I'm gonna try. No, it doesn't really snow here. I don't think it does. No, I don't think it really snows here. Nothing. No, nothing. Yeah, it's really warm. It's nice. It's okay. Did I see any girls? No, I haven't seen any girls. Well, not here. I'm sorry, I thought you said something else. Don't think about girls?
No, don't think about girls. Please, you're welcome
I don't want you to find a girl for me, Daru. I can find my own girl. Huh? What if I find a girl and I marry her right here, Daru? You're not gonna let me? Why not? You? Why do I have? Why do you? Why do you get to pick? What? What? So I get to choose, but what? Without you? Okay, what if I... Okay, if I send you... If I say I'm gonna marry a girl, and then I... You're gonna come running? Yeah? No. I don't think Dad cares who I marry. Okay, there's a girl that asked me to marry her. She's from Brazil. No, her name's Luality. She's from Brazil. No, I told her I wouldn't marry her, but she asked me. I don't know, she just asked me. She said, hey, if you want pictures, then we have to get married. Don't take it seriously. You think she's lying? She's lying. Don't take any of her pictures? Why? Because then I'm married? Don't take her seriously? Why? Wait, what, daughter? Don't take any girl serious. Daru, you just said once I come back to Calgary in 3 months, you're gonna get me married. To Eddie, Tom, Dick, and Harry? That's a boy. Okay, Daru, you've convinced me. I'm gonna marry a boy. You're okay. I won't marry without you, but what if it's a boy? Can I marry a boy? I have a friend. He's oh god. He's from Kansas. He's black. He has an afro, and he likes well. He likes avocados. You want me to have like an Indian wedding? Yeah? I don't know how to dance and sing. I don't know how to do that. If my dad goes with me, I should be happy? Okay. What about a boy? No boy? Why not? Okay. It's not a good thing to do? Okay. But girls are mean, Daru. Girls are they're mean and they do weird stuff. Do I know a girl? Am I mixing with girls? What does mixing mean? No, no girls are allowed in the apartment, Dadu. I'm following the rules. Yeah, you said that. I follow the rules. Okay. No, I know. No girls are allowed in the apartment. I understand. But you... Can I talk to girls? Am I allowed to talk to girls? Is there a... No harm in talking, but like, is there anything that I
shouldn't do?
What if I can I shake their, can I give them hugs? No hugs? I'm not allowed to hug them? What if they're really sad? Can I hug them or do I have to stay away? I have to stay away? Okay, so what if they just really want a hug? Like, what if they come up to me and they're like, they want a hug? What do I do? I'm not joking, I'm serious questions, Dadu. I should, what do you mean, I'm, what, I should run away or I shouldn't run away? No kissing. What about handshakes? Can I give a firm handshake? I can give a handshake. Okay, I can handshake but not hug. No kissing? No petting? How often do you pet someone? No? Just no? Okay. No, I'm not joking. Is it normal for a girl to go up to a boy? I mean, I don't know. There's a girl who asked me to marry her. I don't know. Brazilian culture. I don't know. Different culture. If I go to Brazil? But what if I invite Dad to the wedding in Brazil? Yeah, okay, what if we get married in Canada? Okay, how do I show them to you? Do you need pictures? Then you'll never see them again? Don't go for them American girls or vegetarian girls. Those vegetarians are bad. You don't like the girls who propose to a boy? What if she's really in love with me? It's not one day, like maybe we've known each other for years. Oh, you can meet girl on the internet and stuff. Take my time. But Dadu, you said that as soon as I get to Calgary, you're gonna try and find me a girl. So what is this taking time? You just said take your time, so you're not. You don't want me to take my time. You're stalling me so that you can pick. You're giving me time. I have 3 months. So wait, I have 3 months to pick, or I'm not allowed to pick for 3 months. You're gonna, I can't even date the girl.
Nah.
What, like, I have any girl that wants to date, I gotta show you and Dad?
Yeah.
What makes her suitable for me? No. A vegetarian girl? I want to know what makes the girl suitable for me. Sure, I know you know, but I want to know too. You don't like Amanda? I know you didn't like Amanda. She wasn't that great. She's pushing herself towards me? What do you mean pushing? Wait. So she shouldn't try and spend any time with me at all? No? Okay, what if she's Chinese? How about a Chinese girl?
Chinese girl, I don't know a Chinese girl.
You don't know any of them? Of my culture, but I don't like those girls.
Don't like them.
No, I'm. I've dated 17 of them, and they're all really bad. No. I've been very busy. I've been very busy. Yeah. I mean, I make enough to pay for rent, Daru, so we can just, you know, hang out. Not enough? How much do I need? What do I need to do? So I need to go and get an office job, and then get another car because I have a car already. I gotta get another car. I have to earn some money so I can buy a house. The girls will flock around me. Once I have a house, they'll flock to me. But I don't want those girls. Life is not a dream? What does that have to do with I don't want the girls that want me for my house? No, I'm not joking. I don't want the girls that... Like, if I go and I get a house and then all of a sudden all these girls come out of nowhere, I don't want to date those girls.
So
I want the girls who want to marry me for pictures. What about myself and herself?
Yes.
What do you mean yes? What? I have to be able to provide for myself and herself?
Yeah.
Okay, I can kind of do that ish. I have to meet her family. And then we can date, or then we can get married. Can I date someone without having a house? I can date her, but I can't marry her. Okay. So can I hug her if I'm on a date with her?
No, you're not hugging anybody.
I'm not allowed to hug anybody? But what if she thinks I don't like her? What if she's like, why won't he hug me? Shake her hand. So if she goes for a hug, then I have to shake her hand?
Yes?
But Dadu, I don't think any girl's gonna be. I think they're all gonna think that I don't like them. They're gonna respect me. They're gonna say I'm a gentleman. Girls don't like the gentleman who goes first? Where I come from, they're gonna respect that. Okay, what if I okay, can I hug boys?
No, you cannot.
Why can't I can't hug them? I can hug a boy. But I can't hug a girl. So what if I go and I hug a boy, and then the girl sees me give her a handshake, and then she's sad because I'm only hugging boys. Huh? What? I'm really wondering, why can't I hug girls? You don't like girls that hug? No? Can I make eye contact? Can I make eye contact with girls?
Yeah, that you can do.
I can make eye contact. I can make eye contact, but I can't hug them. Take them to dinner, but what do we do at dinner? Like, what are we doing at dinner? Take her to a movie? But no, can we hold hands? Are we allowed to hold hands at the movie?
You can hold hands, but that's not a thing. You can't do anything
like that. Wait, I can hold hands, but I can't hug.
No.
Why can I hold hands? What? Are you asking me if I want to hold hands with a girl? If I want to, I can hold her hand, but only if I want to. Don't marry a veg- Why can't I marry a vegetarian girl? Yeah, vegetarian girl. I get it. Why can't I marry a vegetarian girl? What are you saying, Nadu? Oh, a Brazilian girl. I like this Brazilian girl, though. I'm too young to know what I like. Dadu, I'm 26. 26, but take... You don't want me to screw up my life? Yes, yes, I know. My uncle talked to my chachi auntie before they got married. I understand. Okay. But listen. They're happy now. That's fine. But Dadu, I don't want to do that. I want to hug girls. I can take any girl, but don't go too far. What are you talking about, Dadu? Okay, so I have your permission to hug girls? No permission. Okay, I thought I had it. You're welcome, Dadu. Compared to Umar? Why? Why? Umar's getting married. Why are you comparing me to Umar? He's not getting married. You just told me he was getting married. He's getting engaged, sorry. Okay. He saw two girls? Were they white girls? No, they weren't? Pakistan, okay. Okay, Dadu. Okay, I love you, Dadu. Can I hug you? Apparently not. Alright, GG. God, that quick kill is hard to fucking pull off. Oh, okay. So there's Dadu. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Just did a call with Dadu. Ophelia, what's up? How are you doing? Go follow Ophelia, guys. She's really cool.